Russian general turned rogue has sold 5 of his country's Ka-29 attack helicopters to a Mideast terrorist group. This is not the first time the general has sold Russian ordnance to terrorist forces, but this is an unusually large amount of firepower. The US government will not allow these birds to remain in hostile hands. To eliminate the threat, Delta has been tasked to call artillery strikes against the helicopters at Objective Valkyrie. Pitbull, you will take the lead on this one. Proceed to Objective Valkyrie and lay the targets for artillery.
Longbow will take up an overwatch position south of the objective and provide operational security.
Your insertion point is due south of the objective. Once the ordnance has hit the targets, both team elements will proceed northeast and cross the river to Objective Icarus for extraction.
This is King 6. Get into position over Objective Valkyrie and call in artillery on the choppers. This is King 6. Be advised, you've got a Ka-29 inbound on your position.
I copy.
Watch for patrols along your path.
Roger. King 6, there's another.
This is Longbow.
Roger that. Wait for it to land before you call in artillery.
Thank you.
target's destroyed.
Nice work. Proceed to the extraction point. Black Widow, you are go for extraction.
Roger, King 6. Inbound pickup.
Hey, Lynx! Lynx!
The LZ is hot. I repeat, the LZ is hot. Black Widow's hit! Mayday, mayday, mayday! We are going down!
All King elements, get Black Widow. Head to Objective Icarus. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ногти даже послезали.
This is King 6. Get the Black Widow right away. Our pilots are in danger.
This is Pitbull. I've located Black Widow. They crashed their ride, but they're fit to walk home.
Roger that. Escort Black Widow to the extraction point.
We'll be right back.
work.